All the Republican candidates for governor are pro-life. We all hunt and fish. Most of us believe that the Bible is God's word. I certainly do.
But only one candidate has a proven record of putting Alabama back to work.
I authored and passed the Alabama Reemployment Act of 2010. 5,000 good-paying jobs, tax cuts for businesses who hire, no new spending. As governor, I will not take a salary until we reach full employment in Alabama.
Bentley, putting Alabama back to work.